We don't know exactly what these ivory mannequins were used for, but we know about 100 of them still exist in the world. Many of them were made in the late 17th century, and most of them are female. I'm Anne Garner, curator of rare books and manuscripts at the New York Academy of Medicine here in New York City. Today we're going to look at some 17th century ivory anatomical mannequins that show the secrets of the human body. There's something very powerful about handling these objects, partly because they're so mysterious. What we think is that they were probably collected as status symbols by male physicians. There's at least one account of a woman who was walked through the stages of her pregnancy using one of these mannequins. If you lift up her torso, immediately you see what's inside. Here we have her abdominal wall as one layer. Then we're down to her intestines, which also come off. And behind the intestines is the real money shot. You have a fetus. And all of these mannequins that we know of that are female are pregnant. There's something that feels devotional about the way that they're positioned. They all feel very precious and almost like votive offerings to me. And by appointment, you can come visit these and see for yourself how delightful they are.